Hello and welcome to episode 7 of our Let's Play Niche. Trying to conquer this new island, which is pretty big actually. We had some trouble with sickness in one of the groups, to the point where I'm thinking I'm just killing off the entire group. Sime. Alright, she's pregnant. I think we're gonna pass the turn. So we got 3 new babies and a lot of sickness. They're really spreading the sickness around here. It's not getting any better, is it? Oh, she's actually very good at digging. Oh, it's a mole. Dude, they're on good at digging or what? Let's get him off the nest. Oh, yeah. Let's get these guys out of here and then we can have the couple here. That seems like a good idea. Let's get her over here. Can we get him off the nest? Not yet. We got 24 animals in the tribe. Oh, we got a newborn here as well. Oh, here's the nest. Like, where is the nest? Standing right next to it. Okay. Infection. Yeah. We saw that already. Oh, he's cute. Too cute. Let's get this one out of here, maybe. Silare. She had 2 kids already. Man, a lot of these kids, they're all descending from Kuduk. Oh man. Silare, what can we do with you? Could put you over here as well. Is that poisonous? Doesn't look like it. They're related, right? Race Kuduko. Oh no, they're not. So I guess I could move her to this spot right here. Rami, what are we going to do with you? Sure. Collecting four. There's a lot of plants over here, so maybe I should send you that way. Race. So you're good at digging and fishing. All right. Dig away, I would say. Sirenko, I think we're gonna shake the tree. It's an oak tree, okay. Oh, little guy, little girl. Good at digging and fishing. Crackling, fishing, everything, collecting. Nice. She'll send you to the other side here. If I remember to do that. Okay. Race. I don't think this guy is gonna move, and this one either, so. I'm just gonna have to wait a little bit. She's good at digging and fishing, so maybe we should go do that. Oh, this one is cured. It's a miracle. I'm not sure if we can go with this one. I guess only two steps. A lot of collecting. Yep, maybe that way then. Collecting, crackling. Ooh. This is very nice. Oh man, I didn't set. She's only good at digging. guy digging and fishing. That's a damn shame. Shit, what to do with her then? Rami. Collecting. Kuduk, yeah, it's from Kuduk, right? To this plant. Yeah, these guys are hopeless. Good at collecting, crafting, digging, crafting, collecting. Oh my crap, dude. Ah, it's such a shame. Still be able to use you. Ducta and Analoze. Van Rotta, put you over here, maybe. Alright, let's get her on the nest. Oh, that's gonna be difficult. I thought it was a she, but it's a he. That's gonna be difficult, boys. He's got a lot of speed. Alright, let's send him off into no man's land. And he's a descendant of Ducta and Ularaku. Okay, we could send some females your way. We could definitely send some females your way. Stay here. Mm-hmm. Some males. We have two females. I think I'm gonna send this one. I don't know what to do anymore. There's so many animals, man. 26. What am I supposed to do? I need to send some females this direction. Who's this? Sierra. Okay. I got two females here. I can send in that direction. Dukta. Good indeed. Get some food. We conquered like half of the islands, sort of. Turn. Oh no. Collecting, digging, cracking. Oh my god, that's good though. Unfortunately, I'm sick again. Crackling and smelling. I don't really spend any attention to hearing or smelling. Just collecting and I think I need to get her that direction as well. Send all the females that direction. I need to assign some mutations for you. Yeah, let's hopefully we'll not get sick. Hopefully this will heal them. Dealing with this one. Rowan, I think I'm gonna send you onwards to this spot right here. Sure, what to do with you, Taven? All right, that's one less to care about. Collecting. This one is illegal. Alright, so we got one collector going that way. Ooh, okay. We got some good collectors coming in. Is all about digging? Okay. Strawberry cactus? I'm not sure if I want to do that. Send Taven this way. Although Van. Oh, there's two lists here actually. Alright, are we going to risk it? Digging and fishing, yeah, that's not really helping us, I'm afraid. Maybe I should send Taven that way. Could also send him exploring. Duknu, who's Duknu? You're Duknu. Collecting fishing crackland, everything. Oh wow, pretty good. Yeah, let's stay there. Duknu. So what to do with you, Duknu? Descendant of Dukta. Alright, I guess we could send Dukta that way. next in turn. Still sick, huh? Low immunity. I have to expel you out of the group then. So young, sick all the time. No mating. You guys do not mate. Something we can eat, like seaweed or something. Taven, he's descended of Duktu, right? Dukta, yeah. But we do have three males here. One is from the Kuduk tribe. And this one is from the Kuduk tribe as well. She is from Dukta, I think. Yeah. Digging and fishing. Fishing. Ooh, there's a lot of bunnies here though. I'm not sure what to do with you, Taven. I'm really not sure what to do with you. You're good at collecting, so I'm just gonna keep you here to collect, I guess. Digging and fishing, okay. Which you can do none. There's a lot of plants here. Ooh. So good. We got the collectors coming in. Raids. Digging and fishing. Thank you. got no money harvesting this area here. Maybe that's something for Runoru. Yeah. Send you back here. Digging and fishing. Sign. Okay. So I guess we'll do some mating. Look at this tree. Descendant of Kuduk. So I guess we could send you two on your way maybe. Let's harvest some more. That's all we can do. Probably doing something wrong because I'm getting so many sick. I have a problem with immunity. Okay. So maybe I could hook up Seaman with Taven to take over from Kuduk. Nasis. That's not good. Everybody's affected now. Oh, except the baby. The baby's fine, so just send everybody off. This is cruel, but I'm gonna have to kill you off. Oh, she's not ready to mate yet. So, the son of Puduk. This one's Dukta. Ah, oh, he's too young. Okay. Too young. I'm gonna get you over here. There we go. So we got a couple right here. They're about to die. I'm gonna send you off in this direction. Successful. Kuduk Rice. She needs to stay here. Oh, the nest is broken. Okay. Can we get you off the nest? Repairing this, how much does that cost? 3, okay. Kudugva! Damn, you're ugly. But you got some skills, though. You got some decent skills. Oh! Having the same... I don't think I have anybody with the same genes, though. He's from the Kuduk tribe. Kuduk group. So we should partner him with. Not with her, at least. Thank you. These two are about to die. Got Taven here. Oh, I guess I could keep some of the females here. Sana digging. There's no food here, so we should get these two at another nest. Find another nest for these two with a better food supply, because some mail. Well, as long as you don't steal my food, we might get along. I'm sending a lot of females this way. Three, okay, so that's fine. Three for one. I think we got three over here as well, right? 3-1. Oh, 4. Hold on. They're both descending from Kuduk, I think. Yeah. Immunity CF. Yeah, they both got the same genes. So that's not a good idea. Thought we were done with her. Okay. Next turn. This one is good. Descendant from Dukta. Ravens. Ravens from Quebec, yeah. Looks kind of nice. So we need to get a female up here that is not part of a good group. Get away with it. See me. Let's get her on the nest. Gonna clear here because I get some overview here. I'm not sure who that is. Oh, no more fruit. That's unfortunate. We could just keep her here and tame her now. DNF. Yeah, these are all Kuduk's descendants. These are two Kudu descendants. Guess we could still mate with Taven, maybe. A lot of young females for Taven. Right. But then we can send Sine off somewhere else. Isana! See that. I think Vanker is the gay. Hanging out with male animals. Yeah, we need to keep her there. Perform fly, how do you perform fly? Oh, we have. Feeding from the bottom. Okay. Perform attack. But we also need to be in a hot climate to get the scorpion tail. Perform collect on smelly fruit tree. Stinky tail. Perform swim, we still need a lot of swimming and fishing. Okay. Sickness here. Get her out of the group. Females here. Senator Kuduk. What's this? This is probably Kuduk as well. D and B, that's quite unique though. Oh, they're all got D, C and D, D and F. Oh, there's another nest here, actually. But no real food supply here, though. D and F, C and F. Send her this way. Yeah. It's like seaweed or something. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think this guy is eating all the fruit here. Duglu. Thank you. Can we move? We can move her. Her on the nest. Why are you still alive? Okay. Let's see. Okay, me, that should be good. Alright, we need another food source here because it's not good enough. Let's put him over here, maybe. So I will make this one with Robin. A lot of collecting, nimble fingers, digging, cracking, oof. Actually, those two would go well together, I think. FNC, DMB. And I still have Dooku left over. What am I going to do with you, Dooku? Dooku. Alright, she died. A lot of people died since. Except this guy. She does not. Let's get that food. Can send her in over here. BNC, yeah, that's excellent. Oh man, how am I going to remember that? Thank you. this little guy, digging, crackling, fishing, and collecting. Excellent. One out of the group. C and D, D and F. Well, we have a couple over here, over here. Same A still. And we have loads of female character over here. Nothing but females. Taven, I think you will be busy for quite a while, dude. Alright. Place. Pretty good all rounder, it seems. Let's get her off the nest. I'm gonna have to move you a little bit, dude. Yeah, we need some buddy who can dig the seafloor here. Get some food. Do you have crackling? You do? Okay, I'm gonna have to send you this way. That's good. Isn't much we can do here. So we need that one. And maybe twice. Alright, not exactly the perfect couple here, but... Oh yeah, I need to stay away from that one. So we got another character to... collect cactuses, yeah. Okay. Okay. Maybe I should just keep these here. They're all good. Nah, it's no good to collect them. Get Van Rota out of here. Alright, there isn't much we can do with her. She needs to stay there as well. Can shake the tree. Okay, I think that's it for this turn. Who's got leeches? Who's got leeches? Oh, you. Okay. No. Care about that. Alright, I need to get you to some of these cactuses. Leading Parkland. Now we can put you over here and have to make sure that nobody comes close to you. Ah. ISIS. What? Alright, we got three females over there. Three females over here. Who are you? Okay. There isn't much to collect here. Females here. I need a male to get in here. Well, Taven can do this, but I'm not sure what to do with these two. Should I be breeding with these two? Third nest here, okay. Zero. Now I have the stinky tree left. I'm gonna do that. So, Duklu. Oh, that's not a good idea, right? Because she's the descendant of Duklu. No, she's not. Okay. So look at the immunity C and D. Normal fertility. So. Digging and collecting. It's getting a bit out of hand here. Who's sick? Oh, I didn't see. It's probably this one, right? No, it's still this one. This one is healthy at least. Fishing, collecting. Yeah. Maybe we should get some. Platinum's beak in there. Some of that. Bisco, she's from Sime Kuduk. Alright, maybe. Another nutcracker, okay. It's okay, little guy. Go explore. Sime. I don't think they're related. Then, what's the immunity like? D and B, K and B. Could be worse. Don't touch the stinky cactus. Okay, fishing rat. Okay, I'm gonna put you over here. A nice spot for you. Right here. Toiban. steal some berries here. Van. Okay. Much to do here, it seems. Not really getting it on here. Who's up? Syrah. Spring fever? What the hell is that? Not sure what that achievement was all about. I hope it's good. Let's get her on the nest. We need more nests. Oh, she's not pregnant. Okay. It's starting to become more and more like a mating simulator at this point. Alright. Let's get her on one of these nests. Can't collect with her, she's all about digging and fishing. Digging and fishing as well. So what is this? Is this going to respawn? It seems like it. Sana. It seems our fertility has dropped. Which is a strange thing to say with 35 animals in your tribe. Vanarota. You're good at collecting, digging, and crackling, okay. I think I'm just gonna let him deal with the cactuses here. So she's pregnant, that's good. She's in paradise. Food everywhere. A lot of digging and fishing. Oh. Still alive. Duke Van. Nothing to fish in. Haha, gotcha. Five newborns. Oh man. That looks like we got more people with sickness. I'm not sure who it is. Oh. Okay. That's not good. Yeah, it's algae. Really good though. Get her out of there. I haven't really been able to secure the sick ones, so. So what are we going to do with you, little guy? Oh, you look cute. Red and black, that's cool. Cool, man. Fishing, collecting. Oh, we already assigned you stuff. That's good. Let's get on the nest again. Fishing, digging. I'm about to die, so I don't mind putting you on the cactus. Or Van Rota, for that matter. There's no food here, though. So we're moving on. Spreading his legacy. Oh, they're really not too mating together. Maybe I was just spoiled in the beginning. All this high, wants to be our friend. Oh, he thought he was, we were petting him. Exactly. Duklu. Ah, he's the father of Kasira. That's not good. No. No, should be fine. Putting those two together, actually. Can we move you? Can we move you? Why does nobody want to move? Damn it. Getting close to 40. who are we dealing with? Sorry. Sierra. You got crackling. I guess we should put you over here then. Put on the nest. Man, I need more nests. I guess I could put her over there in one of those nests, maybe. Dude, this is getting so complicated, I can... Fishing, digging, crafting, collecting, everything, okay? Okay, Mr. Know-it-all. Oh, that nest is broken again. He's not very fertile, is he? No more fertility. Van. Alright, so if I initiated Van. Oh man, that's so wrong. So bad. She's got so much food around her. So why did that have CNF? Oh, they're both CNF. Okay, that's not a good idea. That makes sense. hug Dukno. Yeah, I spent too much stuff fishing. Way too much on fishing. Lamin. Okay. Ralame. She's pregnant soon. Somebody died, somebody sick. Still the same people, I think, who died. Oh, okay. So now I have to take turns on the nest. Oh man, please don't tell me they're related. CD, not the greatest match actually. What's going on over here? She's killing the nest. Fishing, collecting. Thank you. send you away. Slowly taking over the island. Very, very slowly. Okay, let's just keep her there. Nothing to do here. Also nothing. Oh, what's this all about? Ooh, he's got a scorpion tail. It's also called Duknu. That's gonna be Kuduvan. We meet again. What you got? C and A. Okay. I'm taking you into the tribe. Can we get to 100? It's probably a achievement to have on 100 or something. Okay. Where's this? Digger, okay. Collecting and digging, okay. Alright, I think we're gonna leave it here for now. Four newborns, 44. Alright, thank you for watching. Catch you in the next time. I'm gonna catch you in the next one, rather. We're at 100 days. Anyway, take care.